border wall. And moving on to our coronavirus coverage, let's take a look at El Paso County's latest data going on. Local health officials reporting 7 new COVID-related deaths. 557 deaths are under investigation, according to epstrong.org, and 561 new cases also being reported. There are more than 35,000 active cases in our community. The recovery rate is around 64%. And taking a look at the hospitalization data for today in the county, 392 people are hospitalized with the virus. That's a decrease of 29 from yesterday's tally. And 138 of those patients are in the ICU, and 104 others are on ventilators.